Hello everybody, welcome to Tiddly Tots. Look at what we're wearing. Can you see our funky glasses that we've been making? Aren't they cool? We've got gems on them and everything. We painted them all different colours. Today, we're looking at a story from the Bible in Tiddly Tots, where Jesus promises a helper. When I heard that, Jesus promises a helper, it reminded me of a quote that I'd heard recently. There was a TV presenter and a pastor in the United States of America who said, "When I was a boy and I would see scary things on the news, my mother would say to me, 'Look for the helpers. You will always find people who are helping.'" So I thought, let's make some glasses, because what do glasses do?
Help you see.
They help you see. If you have problems with your eyes, yeah, Daddy wears glasses, doesn't he? You can wear some glasses. Oh. And these are our special glasses to help us look for the helpers. We can look for the helpers today. When we're in this coronavirus situation, we can look where God is at work, where people are helping and showing God's love.
Or they could just be sunglasses.
But these are special helper glasses. So you can look for the helpers everywhere we go. I got the template for these from a website called picklebums.com. If you Google Picklebums crazy glasses, they have a template of glasses. You can print them out on paper or card and then colour them in, decorate them and have some funky looking glasses to look for the helpers today. And that's a theme of our story. Jesus promises a helper and the disciples, Jesus' friends, have to look out for him. So, are you ready? What do we do before we have our story?
We welcome
everybody. So, are you ready? You've got your clapping hands ready? Let's go.
Where are the boys? Where are the boys? Did they come? Did they come? Come to Tiddly Tots, come to Tiddly Tots. Yes, they did. Yes, they did.
And Toby, how are we going to welcome the boys? Are you giving them a wiggly eyebrow? Wiggly eyebrows with your glasses on? Who do we welcome? If we welcome the boys, who do we welcome next?
The girls.
The girls. Are we ready? Clapping hands.
Where are the girls? Where are the girls? Did they come? Did they come? Come to Tiddly Tots. Come to Tiddly Tots. Yes, they did. Yes, they did.
And how are we going to welcome the girls, Anna? What do we do? Oh, she's got up. She's thinking.
Unicorns.
Unicorns. She's a dancing unicorn. Welcome, girls. Welcome, boys, to our Tiddly Tots story. Now, our story comes from the Bible, so can you put your hands together in the shape of a book for me?
I open my Bible, and what do I see? Words that tell me that God made me. I open my Bible, and what do I see? Words that tell me that God loves me.
Now in our story from the Bible, we're going to go back again in time to when Jesus was with his friends. You hold Jesus for me. And he was teaching them and he was telling them about God's love. And he was telling them that he was going to die and he was going to have to leave them. But he said to them, "I will talk to God, I promise. And God will send a helper. It will be the Spirit of the Lord." You have to wait and see and look for the helper. Now, Jesus' friends didn't understand what that meant, but they knew that Jesus was trustworthy and faithful, and he always did what he said. And they knew that when he died, and when he rose again, and they saw him again, and then he left, that they would see this helper come. And we're going to look in next week's session all about this special helper that God sends to God's people once Jesus had gone. So what we're going to do in the meantime is keep our special funky glasses ready and we're going to keep looking out. We're going to see where God's Spirit is when it's coming and we're going to find out more next week. Are you ready for the prayer song?
We put one little hand over one little eye, the other little hand on the other little eye, bow our little heads and say a little little prayer, talk to God.
And we say, thank you, God, that you promised to help us. Help us to keep a lookout and see where you are at work and see your spirit in the world today. Amen.
Amen.
Right, it's time to say goodbye. You sit back for me, Tobes, and we're going to do our goodbye song. Are you ready? Your glasses have stayed on the entire time.
With my little hands I go, clap, clap, clap. With my little feet I go, tap, tap, tap. With my little arms I wave, bye, bye, bye. With my little legs I kick, high, high, high. With my little eyes I say, peek-a-boo. With my little lips I say, ah.